I'm going to show you how to tighten this pin that connects the two parts of the Versa paddle together. When you receive this, this should be tight, but if for some reason it isn't, what I've done here is just opened up the mechanism and there's a set screw in there. You can just get the correct size Allen wrench and just give it a gentle turn to the right, and that puts the pin in place.